Yeah, hi, welcome back. And today we'll be learning about the comments in a Kotlin. So how do we comment in a Kotlin? So basically the commenting is a very important topic, and basically we'll be, as a programmer or a developer, we'll be using commenting to comment out like what are the things that this particular statement is doing, or what this method is doing, or this function is doing. So basically it's very important for you as well as a fellow developer that's who is going to come and look at your code. So as of here, you can already see that how I commented on a single line, which means that the var is a mutable and val is a immutable. So basically this is a comment. If you can see here, this is basically a single line comment. So in Kotlin, there is two types of comment. One is a single line comment and another is a multi-line comment. So let's go and see. So first of all, let's learn about the single line comment. The single line comment, you can just double forward slash, and you can see it's commented. So that this is the simple way that we can use a single line comment. And if you want to do a multi-line comment, what we can do is you can just remove this one, and you can just go up over here and forward slash asterisk. And if you want to close it, that it's the opening of the multi-line comment. And if you want to close it, you can just hit enter. You can see that it's an asterisk and a forward slash. So that's how it's going to work with a multi-line comment. So the single line comment, you can see over here, which is a double forward slash is a single line comment. And if you want to do a multi-line comment, and which will be forward slash asterisk, and if you want to close it, so when you open it, you must close it. So the closing tag will be asterisk and a forward slash. So inside this, you can write anything. This, let's say this is a comment, and what it actually does is the compiler will go and never look at this one. So it will know that this is a comment and this is a comment. So the code, whatever you write inside this, will not get executed or will not get compiled. So that's a basic way that we can do about the commenting in Kotlin. So it's basically same as other languages like Java. It has also a similar programming, and it has a same way that we do a commenting. So I hope you guys had a good understanding over here, and if you still have some comment over here, do let me know, and I will see you in the next video. Till then, have a great day.